It's Dr. C on GTV here at the Expo West in Vancouver 2011. My special expert guest is the one and only Brad King. Brad, how's it going?
Hey, how you doing, buddy?
Good, man. Listen, are you having a good show?
Fantastic show.
So you're in the know and you're on the edge always. So what's new?
Well, you know, there's a lot new. We actually have a new fat burner out called Ultimate Calorie Burn, and it's based on the science of thermogenesis. Two human clinical studies, two patents on the formula, two ingredients, very simple, a cocoa extract, very, very high theobromine levels, very high xanthine alkaloids, which for all those people who don't know what that is, it's almost like a time-release form of caffeine, very natural, doesn't overtax the adrenal glands, stimulates norepinephrine, which releases a great deal of fat in the body and allows fat to become a preferential source of energy. And I think a lot of people don't really realize when they take fat burners, if they're properly designed, not excessive levels of caffeine or anything, they're really working off of norepinephrine, latching onto the fat cells, releasing the fat. But if people don't move their body, that fat can actually be redeposited very often in the abdominal cavity. And I want people to understand, when you take a fat burner or a thermogenic aid or a metabolic enhancer, whatever you want to call it, make sure you're moving your body. And that's why, you know, if you're not exercising, save your money. Don't buy mine. Don't buy anyone's. Because they're really designed to enhance fat loss in conjunction with mobility, which is exercise.
Now, of course, this is going to tie in with your new book, so why don't you tell us about that?
This is Losing Fat for Life. I mean, as you're aware, I wrote Fat Wars about 11 years ago now. So this is just really 99 things people wish they knew before losing fat for life. I mean, what do people do? They don't lose fat for life. They go on 10, 20, 30 diets within their life. One-third of women, a quarter of men at any one given time, are starting or completing a diet. We call them fad diets, short-term solutions. People have to think about the rest of their life. It's all about the science of allowing the body to use our own fat for energy. That's a hormonal response that's conducive because of the foods we eat, because of our environment, where we choose to live, what we choose to allow into our lives. And basically, you know, are we stressed out? Are we proactive? Are we reactive? Do we sleep? Do we not? It's multifactorial. People need to know that.
Can you give us a website, Brad?
Yeah, sure. It's losingfatforlife.com.
And they can order the book online?
Absolutely.
And you're a busy man. How do you make it to the gym and eat well? People always say, I don't have any time. What do you say to them?
Well, how do I brush my teeth? How do I eat during the day? How do I find time to sleep? It's just making the time to make that happen. And, you know, it's funny. I talk about that all the time. Like you, it's a part of your life. And I think you have to change your perception of that reality. It completes my life going to the gym. It starts my day. It's my caffeine going to the gym.
Wonderful. Now, you are also a featured guest speaker at our upcoming CHI conference.
Can't wait, man. Can't wait.
And what's your topic and title?
Losing Fat for Life. And I'm going to show people how, you know, they can use the science of allowing the body to actually get at those stored fat cells and break them down and release those individual fatty acids. And here's the thing. It's not about calorie counting. It's not about weighing yourself. People need to differentiate where weight is coming from. It's about using your own fat as a preferential energy source, the byproduct of which, energy. People lose their energy. People sail at half-mast. They don't even know what's going on. They don't even remember what health feels like because, as you and I talk about so often, people have been living that way for way too long. Time to change.
No doubt.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks a lot, Brad.
I'm a huge fan.
Your information is always as compatible with science as whole food is with my genome.
Yeah, I love it, buddy. Thank
right
you.
On.
Thank you.
This is Dr. C on Qi TV. Remember, there is no life without Qi.